Mildred's villain and so still thou art.
I fear her happiness is at the height.
Thou dreadful minister of hell, be gone!
Foul wrongs.
He hates me from my father and will shortly be rid of me.
Oh, my accursed womb. A cockatrice hast thou hatched to the world.
From forth the kennel of thy womb hath crept a hell hound that doth hunt us all to death.